Hi, Mas Hidan. Welcome back to me again with me, Mrs. Reno in Learning English. How are you today? Yes, are you well today? Are you well this morning, this time? Yes, I hope so. Alhamdulillah. Well, my student, I will deliver a new material to you today. This material is kind of conjunction. The conjunction is usually you use, right? If I ask you why, can you answer? Yes, right. You usually answer using because. So if I ask you why, and then you answer because, why, because, why, because, and so on. But today, I will deliver not only because, but with because of. Oh, this is a confused for you. What is because of? Okay, let's check to now it and find it, right? Follow me my explanation of this of kind of conjunction. Right, Mas Shida? Okay, are you ready? Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay, you are ready now. Okay, now this is the title of because. You know it is because, is karena, of, because of. Okay, Mas Shida, this is the material today. And then, what is because, Mas Shida? And how is because of? You are still confusing, Mas Shida? Okay, don't worry. I will explain you clearly. Okay. Look. Here, sometimes you see a picture and picture everywhere. Maybe a magician, the book, the cover of book using because and because of. This is usually you to see, right? Okay, next the picture again. There is explanation of the picture. Look together. Because I am thirsty, the left in mind. Karena saya haus, because I am thirsty, so I will, okay, can you answer? Yes, right. I will drink soon. Saya akan segera minum. Okay, how about the middle? The middle is provide, seperti peribahasa, like that. Okay, read it together. Be productive, because you won't get this much free time ever again. Jadilah orang yang produktif karena kamu tidak akan mendapatkan waktu itu kembali. So, be productive, my student. Please, right? But how about the right ones? The right one is using because of. You can look, this is a because of. Because of raining. Because of raining. Verb-ing, rain plus verb-ing. I cannot get my office on time. Karena hujan, so... Saya tidak bisa datang ke kantor tepat waktu. So this is using because of, and this is only because. Okay, next information you want to know, right? Here ya, this is a for information because. What is because? Because is one conjunction that is used to modify cause, showing cause and of an effect or result. Jadi, because adalah suatu kata sambung yang digunakan untuk menunjukkan sebab akibat. Yes, of course, because sebab akibat. Why? Because. Why? Because. Right? The reason. Alasannya apa? Okay. Look the pattern here. The pattern here. Main clause and then because. Because this is yellow. Yellow word here. And then sub clause. Remember that. Because is usually follow the main clause, kalimat utama, and then sub clause, kalimat yang selanjutnya. Jadi because ini diikuti atau diapit oleh dua kalimat yang lengkap. Okay, got it? Yes, for example, Bobby came late to attend the meeting. Bobby datang terlambat because he got a little problem with his car. Karena ia mempunyai bermasalah dengan mobilnya. So B, she get the best score in English this test. Well, ia mendapatkan nilai yang bagus di bahasa Inggrisnya. Why? Because, ini ada because lagi, because she studies regularly. Karena ia belajar dengan rajin. How about C? C, maybe she drank water. Yes, right. C, okay, can you see? Yes, right. She drank water because she was thirsty. Ia minum because she was thirsty. Karena ia haus, right? Remember that conjunction because is this located between the sentence one and then the second two. This is a completed sentence. This is completed sentence. Remember that this is Bobby subject came for and then O object. How about this one? He subject got for and then little problem blah 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 here is object. So this is the completed sentence. So, because it's between completed sentence, one and two sentence. Right, my student? Got it? Up to now about because? Yes, right. Good. Okay, I want to continue. How about because of, ma'am? Because of, you know that because of the same of due to, my student. So, because of, because of and due to, are no different with because. Jadi mereka itu artinya tidak ada bedanya dengan because, sama artinya karena. But it is used with noun. Tetapi ini digunakan untuk kata benda. Jadi because of or due to digunakan untuk alasan kata benda yang harus diikutinya. Jadi suatu alasan. Kalau because adalah alasan tapi bukan noun, tapi kalimat lengkap. Okay, for example, the soldier have to leave their family. Tentara itu harus meninggalkan keluarganya because of the duty, karena tugasnya. Remember, the duty is not completed sentence. Got it, my student? Right? How about B? You can easily read. We felt disappointed. Kami merasa kecewa due to our failure in that game. Kami merasa kecewa karena kegagalan kami di game itu. Okay, got it? So, if you, I give you conclusion that is because of follow noun and because follow completed sentence. Right, my children? It's very easy. Okay, I hope so. Okay, may I continue? Yes, right. Thank you. Got it. Here, this is a practice or maybe reading text. You can answer maybe after that. This is because of and or because in the reading text. In the reading text, usually you found conjunction like that. I will help you to underline the sentence. Okay, look. Arya woke up Monday fairly early. Arya bangun di hari Senin sangatlah pagi because he had so many things to do. Karena ia memiliki banyak yang harus dikerjakan. Remember, this is a completed sentence after because. How about the second lesson? Next on the list was to pack off lunch because his class was going on a field trip to the zoo. This look, that is a because and then after because, this is completed sentence. This is a conjunction because in reading text. Got it, my student? How about the question, ma'am? The question, you can, I think you do yourself. Okay. I try to help you. Number one, what is happening? Apa yang terjadi? Yang terjadi, Arya, this happening, Arya woke up very early, yeah, on the Monday. Jadi, Arya bangun lebih awal di hari Senin. Why it is happen? Mengapa ini terjadi? Because Arya had so many things to do. Karena Arya memiliki banyak hal yang harus dikerjakan. This is the sample of for you. This is a question. Okay? Right? Very, very easy. And student, go on. How about because of in the dialogue? Okay, look. Why are you come late? Oh, why are you coming late? So you answer, this is my question. Why are you coming late? And then my question, because of raining, so I came late. Karena hujan, saya terlambat. Jadi dia terlambat kenapa? Because of raining. Right? This is in the dialogue. How about next? This is dialogue because. Why do you like flower? Kenapa kamu suka bunga? I love it because it makes me my mind relax. Saya suka bunga karena membuat saya relax. Seperti itu. Right, my student? This is because of in the dialogue. Okay. May I go on? Good. Okay, now this is a dialogue. Long dialogue. There is a conjunction. Okay, you found that this is conjunction. This is a because, due to, and because. Okay, let's try together to answer maybe after you know about the dialogue. I'm sorry, Raja. I haven't finished our report project yet. What's wrong? Raja asks. What's wrong? You can mean or you can say why, sama dengan mengapa. So Rindu answer, it is because of my laptop. Itu karena laptop saya. Because of, please, this is noun. Remember that, my student. Okay. And then this is there was little trouble with my laptop. Ada sedikit masalah dengan laptop saya. So that I needed to repair it. Sehingga saya perlu memperbaikinya. So, Raja asks the other friend. It's too bad, Rindu. Wah, gawat ini, Rindu. What about you, Rasa? Bagaimana kamu, Rasa? Have you finished completing to report for our presentation tomorrow? Kamu gimana? Kamu selesai tidak? Apa namanya, presentasi besok? Rasa menjawab. It is almost done, Raja. Ini hampir selesai, Raja. Due to, like of, due to. Less noun, due to, karena lampu mati, I haven't completed yet. Saya belum sempurna menyelesaikannya. I finish the report until chapter 3. Saya hanya bisa menyelesaikan sampai bab 3. Raja, let's finish the report now. We don't have much time. Rasa say, guys, my father has just called me. I need to go home now. Ayah saya baru saja memanggil saya. Atau menelponnya, saya harus pulang. Because he asked me to accompany him. Karena ia meminta saya untuk menemaninya to go to the bookstore, ke toko buku. Raja, it's okay, Dimas. This is answer the question, the text here. Please do yourself, answer the question. I wait your task, your job, and send me if you have done. Okay? You can send me in the Google Classroom. Right? Or maybe you can WhatsApp send me, right, my student? I wait your task. Okay, next. This is a question two. This is you have to fill because and because of. Okay, let's study together. I give you a time, my student. Okay, how about number one? She wouldn't. Her old age. And then number two, Rudy left early. He was tired. She came here. She needed to talk to you. Have you fought at airport? We had to stay in London an extra. The elevator was broken. We had to walk up 6 flights of stairs. Oh, okay, this is number one up to number five. Please fill it using because and because of. Are you ready? Right? Okay, how about number one? If you same with me, your answer, okay, you are good, my student. How about this is because of, right? Yes, if you are same, okay, well done. How about number two? Why because of? Because this is now. How about number two? Are you ready? If you are correct, okay, you are well done, my student. Yes, because this is a completed sentence. How about number three? This is completed sentence, of course. Because, right. You well done, Miss Eden. Okay, heavy fog. Ini adalah kabut di airport. Kabut, this is not our sentence. Yes, noun, please. 1, 2, 3, it is correct. It's your? Yes, because this is noun. Okay. How about number 5? This is elevator broken. This is completed sentence of noun. Okay, my student, if you answer with him with me, you are well done. You're correct. Excellent, my student. 1, 2, 3. Yes, this is because the completed sentence. Very easy, my student. Okay, my student. Is this because of? Please, a part B, you can do yourself anymore as your homework, right? But before doing homework, I explain a part B. This is combine of sentence. Jadi menggabungkan kalimat. Ya, kalimat ini kalian gabungkan, lalu kalian gunakan dengan because of. Ready? Okay. For example, we look together. I didn't have music class. Saya tidak masuk kelas di musik, gitu kan? My teacher was absent. Guru saya tidak hadir. So if you combine this sentence, use because of like that. So you choose because, okay? For example, I didn't have music class because my teacher was absent. Saya tidak hadir di kelas musik saya karena guru saya absent. How about because and in on front of the sentence is okay? Is alright? Yes, I think you can do it. So for example, because my teacher was absent, I didn't have music class. The same here. Karena guru saya absent, saya tidak hadir di kelas. Jadi yang di sini kalian taruh di sini is okay. This is the same meaning. Okay, my student, this is for you. Please do yourself. If you have done it, please send me again in the Google Classroom or by WhatsApp. Okay, my student, are you ready? I will your task. I will your job. Please do it. Okay, be spirit. Keeps going to study English, my student. Well, my student, this is give you for example, this is the answer. Right? Okay, how about number 2? This is. How about number 3? Here they are. Okay. This is the answer, my student. I help you to do it. Please, you resume of this material and send me, right? Yeah, well, my student. I think that's all for me. This is very, very simple today between because of. Before closing my lesson, I give you a small conclusion that because of. Because is used for the complex sentence to combine the sentence. Okay? Because of is a kind of conjunction as follow completed sentence. And because of is a kind of conjunction is followed now. Right, my student? Very easy. I hope you can do it well, and I hope you learn English well. Okay, keep going. Okay, great job. And I hope you stay and be healthy. Okay, thank you for watching me, and I hope this video is useful for you. Okay, bye my student. Okay, I love you so much.